今天我们来探望一个老朋友，他上周和我老公在泥路上骑摩托车，结果不小心从摩托车上摔了下来，做了一个小小的手术。我们顺路过来看看这个朋友怎么样了。他家在一个标准的美国人社区，大部分房子是50-60年代的老房子，最新的我估计也是70年代左右的吧。
If your share of that bill was $1,600.
How's it doing? Oh, how's your arm?
Yeah. Oh, it's good. Yeah, it feels much better now.
Oh.
I had a big headache, or it hurt like hell the first day.
Bad.
Now I didn't take an aspirin today.
This is a headache.
Yeah, that's some good work there.
Yeah.
Hey.
The
20%
Okay.
First one, what kind of a house appraisals do you do?
I mostly appraise large, expensive custom homes in Newport Beach, Newport Coast, Corona Del Mar, Laguna Beach. A lot of beautiful houses for the banks. And so when somebody wants to borrow money from the bank, they call me up to do the appraisal.
Okay. So what kind of people are buying this kind of expensive house?
About 50% Chinese people are buying these houses. Yeah, so I got lots of my clients are Chinese people are buying these houses or refinancing these houses. There's a lot of rich people that live in Newport Beach, Newport Coast. They keep me pretty busy. Been a really great year.
Interesting.
Yeah.
When you see a beautiful house, does it make you want to live there?
Would I want to live in these big houses? No, because I'm a do-it-yourself kind of guy, and I don't want to fix 10 toilets. You know, they got 10 bathrooms, and I have to fix 10 toilets all the time, and just too much upkeep and maintenance. For me, I like a little less,
yeah,
little smaller house.
Yeah, my husband thinks same way.
Yeah, yeah.
So, what is the most expensive house you have appraised?
Oh, $50 million is the most expensive one I ever did. It was for a famous author that lives here in Newport Beach.
Could you show me one on computer?
This one. Yeah, that was his house right there.
Wow.
That was a beautiful place, sold for $50 million. And then since then, somebody bought one for $61 million, not too far from that one.
Wow.
So two highest sales ever in Orange County happened last year.
Wow.
Yeah.
So, what do you think the house price in Los Angeles area have gone up so much?
Oh, I think cheap money. You borrow money for practically free now. So, it's like getting free money. And ever since COVID-19 hit, interest rates went down to like 2%. So, everybody's been buying houses ever since. So, like I said, we had the best year ever in the last year. It's keeping us busy.
Okay. Thanks.
All right. Well, thanks.
Thank you, Chuck.
Yeah, well, thank you.
Remember.
这种呢像丑菊，这个柠檬它不娇气的，就随便弄了它会长很多。那这个花呢是这种花在开的，这个是里面它这个还没结完，这个又开始。 种不一样的，这个品种有点像橙子。
这个是厨房哦，这个很老的房子，我等会查一下，应该是七几年的。他们家的狗，美国人基本上每家都有狗。这是客厅。我刚刚在美国的网站上查了一下，这套房子是建于1953年，四房两浴，室内面积1884平方英尺，等于国内的175平方米。室内状况也不好，除了唯一的优点就是院子大，里面基本上又小又破，属于比较破旧的老房子，设施也不齐全，属于状况比较差的房子了。我看了很多房子，这个属于很不好的一个房子。我这里卖一下关子哈，大家来猜一猜，这套房子在我们洛杉矶呈现到底应该值多少钱呢？美国的房价和中国一样，也是分地区的，有些地方啊，十几二十万就能买到一套超级大别墅，带后花园的超级大别墅。但总的来说呢，洛杉矶呢虽然没有纽约、旧金山贵，但是还是应该划归国一线城市的哈。虽然洛杉矶就是个大农村哈。目前呢，洛杉矶房价是节节攀升的。房地产经济在我们这个区域基本上是集体失业了。为什么失业呢？原因是市场上根本上无房源可售，所有的房产经纪都放假了。当当当，让我来揭晓这套房子的售价是128872，将近130万美元。这里有截图哈，这是美国房地产网站 Zillow 的查询截图。美国其实房子的价格是没有隐私的，因为你很多网站上都可以查询到，只要有地址。